trolleys were a part of everyone's life. It was how people got around. Most people didn't have automobiles, and so trolley cars were how you got places.
And by the beginning of the 20th century, you could take the trolley almost anywhere in St. Louis, with 350 miles of streetcar tracks crisscrossing the city.
They're everywhere in the downtown. They're everywhere in the city. They run out the suburbs. And they also run out to a whole range of amusement parks that develop really to encourage people to ride the streetcars. In St. Louis, the last trolley run was in May of 1966 on the Hodiamont line, which a number of people still remember.
And now, at the beginning of the 21st century, St. Louis is going back to the future with the planned Delmar Loop trolley. As the president of the Loop Trolley Company, Dr. Archibald hopes the new streetcar line will demonstrate the convenience and environmental advantages additional streetcar lines could bring to St. Louis, just as they already have in other cities.
For a lot of cities, trolleys are going to be a part of the transit mix going into the future.
So why did the streetcars go away in the first place? Well, it's a long story, but the short answer is it was the result of a conspiracy by some of the big car and truck and oil companies, which together formed their own streetcar company that then went around buying up other streetcar companies and closing them to eliminate the competition with the automotive industry. As Dr. Archibald puts it, streetcars did not die a natural death, they were assassinated.